It all began one Sunday morning. A plane en route to Pakistan was hijacked by a group of terrorists and flown into the heart of the Vatican. The Pope said the atheists are behind this. So believers, beware. 'Cause we found a copy of The Origin of the Species in the ashes of St. Peter's Square. Saw the atheist leader. We saw film of him talking. It was none other than the evil genius himself, Professor Richard Dawkins. Sermons filled with bile and hate. He was wide-eyed with madness, screaming, "Darwin is great! Darwin is great!" The hunt was on for Dawkins and his group, the Atheist Alliance. While Dawkins hid out in his lecture hall, taunting the Pope with his provable science. Still today, some people think the story has a twist. That the Pope just wanted to go to Vegas. So he blew up the Vatican and blamed the atheists.